bloodshot, his skin's about to peel. And she give half a Chauvin just to steal his riding reel. Well, she knows he loves Grand Isle, and she knows he wants to go. Well, he already cut the front grass, so he's gonna rodeo. Well, it's beer and mud, it's your best friend Bud. It's the roar of a three-day crowd. It's the specs in the bay, fishing all day, and the ladies all over town. Well, it's ten-foot cast, it's fishnet hats. If it's small, then we let it go. It's the high school flames and the passing rains, and we call it top and rodeo. Best to cover when his boss starts to call. But he's knee deep in Miller, and he starts to do the crawl. Well, he throws up off the side of the boat, and his partner says it's time to go. Well, she always says he's bored, yeah, when he's at the damn rodeo. Well, it's beer and mud, it's your best friend Bud. It's the roar of a three-day crowd. It's the specs in the bay, fishing all day, and the ladies all over town. Well, it's 10-foot cast, it's fishnet hats. If it's small, then we let it go. It's the high school flames and the passing rains, and we call it top and rodeo. Phone and a brand new boat loan. She said, I hope that you enjoyed yourself. One thing you need to know, when it comes to the rodeo next year, goddamn, I'm gonna go. Well, it's beer and mud, it's your best friend Bud. It's the roar of a three-day crowd. It's the specs in the bay, fishing all day, and the ladies all over town. Well, it's ten-foot cast, it's fishnet hats. If it's small, then we let it go. It's the high school flames and the passing rains, and we call it top and rodeo. And I'll play Pedro till the cows come home, and they call it top and rodeo.